Liberation Commission has put on notice politicians who are fond of funding youth to cause violence in the country, especially during the electioneering period. The warning comes amid concerns of rising political temperatures in the country, with youth targeted by politicians to settle their selfish interests.
The National Cohesion and Integration Commission has cautioned a section of politicians against inciting the youth to violence.
Let's unlock the early warning and early response system so that we're able to communicate with our security team in time, in terms of the indicators that are emerging, if the issues you think that are likely to cause havoc.
Speaking in Eldoret during a sensitization workshop of peace actors from Uasin-Gishu County, the commission said it is working with security agencies to track those who are trying to fund violence.
We are going to ensure, as a county, peace forums will be in our performance contract. How are we engaging our people? That is how we are going to start with our chiefs.
Meanwhile, community members have urged NCIC to actively involve people at the grassroots level by training them to become ambassadors of peace.
We must also talk to our youth. Why are the youth being paid to interfere with other people's function, isn't it?
Yes.
And we want to call every youth to achieve kila mtu atuuzie sera yake. Because not only those who are looking for the national position, we are also coming down up to the grassroots level.
Timothy Kipnoso for Lunchtime News.